lovely weather out there. Very sunny, warm, a little bit windy, but it's pleasant.
Mm-hmm.
So me and Will are taking you to the park and realizing still with lots of water and treasure we have in our town, which is our country.
Hey. Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, just going to try and walk around this country park on a lovely sunny day and see the area. It's rather nice. Yeah.
Started filming earlier because we wanted to show you approaching it.
Mm-hmm. Aha. Yeah, absolutely. We'll walk down to this roundabout passage. We've got the icon centre around, just around there. That's really good. And yeah, it's got this this passage that goes under here.
Yeah.
It's very nice. Got some lovely artwork here. And yeah, I think it's even signed by somebody.
Yes.
It's rather nice. Here we go. It's actually got the, it's actually, must have been a project of some kind, I think, yeah.
And you can see the road
yeah.
comes through it on the right.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Rather fascinating. Fascinating project, to be honest. There we go. Awesome. Here we go. There you go.
Hello. Good morning.
There we go. A lovely day.
It is.
Okay. Yeah, it's nice to be. Yeah, absolutely. Wow. See the. It's not too cold today.
Yeah, I think it's about 12 degrees.
Yeah.
Setting the weather out.
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
Nice and pleasant.
Yeah. Daventry Country Park, yes. It's a lovely one. It's got
yes.
a reservoir, nature. And they've done some improvements to it lately.
Yeah,
and resurfaced it. And they're doing that constantly, really, improving things. And it's a great asset to the town, really.
Yes, we're blessed to have a few parks. But this is the biggest one, the country park.
Mm, that's
and
right.
Town, at least five.
Yes.
Small parks.
Yeah, it's popular to this area. Yeah, very much. Yeah. Okay, sure. Here we go. I think it's about 2.5 miles.
Yeah.
And they've done some a new sort of woodland area. They've got a kind of little gym area.
Yeah.
Like got 8 things for doing some kind of exercises, and a play area for toddlers and
yeah.
that, farms and toddlers.
I think there's like
and,
think
a restaurant
area. Paddle board
yeah.
or something like that. Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
What, in the
reservoir?
In the reservoir?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. That's new. Right, okay. I guess it might be some kind of club or something. It would be very interesting. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, it's a farmer's field. It's often full of crops. Absolutely, fantastic. There we go, this will take about an hour, hour and a bit. It's nice. Yeah, it's very nice. I like this woodland area and also the meadow area.
Yes.
And it's got this sort of, yeah, stuff that flows into the reservoir or overflows.
Yes.
One of the two. And yeah, lovely nature. Fantastic. Oh. Here we are. Yeah. But there's a new gym up. Oh, we'll pop down here. A bit muddy, but it's alright. It's been raining. Yeah, you got your wellies on. Yeah, absolutely. And, nice to see. It's this little lookout point. Really nice. Here we go. I think this is quite recent they've done this.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah, to look out for the wildlife really. So you've got different heights for different, for kids and for adults. Yeah, for all kinds of visitors. And here we go, we've got lovely ducks in there, all swimming around. Yeah, rather nice. I wonder what types of ducks we'll see today. It's a lot of ducks in this reservoir, and they do feed them by the cafe.
Yes, I'm sure.
And there's a couple of places where they feed them, yes, that's right. Yeah, they do a lot of that. Yeah, it's quite very good. Kids love it, families love it.
Yeah, we love it.
Yeah, everyone loves it. This is very, very great thing to have in our town, really.
Mm-hmm.
It's wonderful, you know. Oh, make sure. Here we go.
She's trying to push it on me.
Ooh. Let's come and look at these for a second. Bit muddy here. Oh. Overflow flows into it from here, from the fields. I think just flows over. She's got this,
yeah,
got the snow drops.
Yeah,
they've got loads of snow drops out at the moment, this time of the year. Look at that! Wow. Awesome.
Yeah, you can hear
in the wind the trees sort of moving against each other.
Yeah.
As it does. Quite tall trees here, really. Yeah, very tall trees. This is recently built, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is new, I think. I don't recognise that, to be honest. Yeah, it's a new one. Here we go. Does that mean something?
It's alright.
Is that okay?
Yeah?
That's alright. It just means something, but. Yeah, absolutely. Lovely nature. There we go. I think we saw. Yeah. Remember coming here? We saw Robin, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Saw Robin looking around and that. Squirrels. Absolutely. Yeah, we'll look out for those. Try to capture those. Yeah. Very nice.
It's if you need it.
Hmm?
It's if you need it.
Sorry?
It's here if you need it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Mimi's got a display, a bigger display, so I can see it.
See where you're going.
Yeah, I can see where I'm going, that's right. Makes it much easier for me to navigate.
And for me to control it.
For you to control it, that's right, from your phone. It's really good actually. Really clever how it works, to be honest.
Yeah.
I don't know how on earth, it's like some kind of app or something.
Yeah, it is.
Connects to the phone, connects to the camera, yeah. Absolutely. There you go.
No, the park is what we're focusing today, not the place. Yeah.
There we go. It's rained a bit lately, isn't it?
Yes, it is. That's why it's so muddy.
That's right. So it's really, yeah, so it'll be very full, maximum capacity, I think, absolutely.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Sure. Sorry. levels can be a lot lower than this, and you see all these trees are exposed, but at the moment it's quite high. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, we'll see it when we go around, see the levels. Yeah, the high bank and yeah, the overflow bit up here. Yeah, it's a good reservoir really. It's been around for a while, and yeah, so it's yes, lovely, lovely country park really.
I'm on the side of the cafe, over on the other side, to see which side we're approaching, the cafe or the other side?
I guess the other side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we're
the way. We have to show the other entrance first, because it's...
Yeah.
Well,
we'll see that when we go around. Here we go. This is a lovely, lovely place to. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. What a lovely. Wow. It could be anywhere, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anywhere in England looking at that view, really.
Yeah.
Could even be in the Lake District, you know. It just looks absolutely amazing. In Northamptonshire, this looks rather lovely. Those lovely birds. How lovely. Let's go. Oh wow. I think that must have come down in one of the storms.
Yeah,
look at that. It's had a bit of a lot of chewing. Yeah, a lot of animals chewing that, I think, having a munch. Yeah, it won't get wasted. It's windy, but it's not uncomfortably windy, is it? It's No, it's not cold at all, really. That's really good. It's nice, actually. It's rather nice.
Maybe we'd better go.
Oh, they're just two trees hugging, I bet. Probably keeping warm, I think. Yeah, having a squeak. Squeaking away there. Oh, that's fine. Yeah. Oh, they're not too. Yeah. Yeah, they are leaning actually towards the reservoir, to be honest. So, yeah. Bit of noise there, I think. A bit of a squeaker.
Oh. Yeah.
Hi, morning. Hello. There you go, lovely. There you go.
Hey.
There's Mimi.
Yeah, a bit slower.
It's all right.
I'm sure.
Shorter, yeah.
Catch up with you.
Yeah, it's often the way with our walks here. But we still love it, don't we?
Oh yeah,
that's right. Wow.
As you can see, people in our town are quite friendly.
Very friendly, yeah.
And probably very happy about the border.
Yes, yes. Yeah. Absolutely. Friendly people. Nice area. Nice town. Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, you can just about see the maybe just through the trees there.
Yeah.
Yeah, the new buildings. Done some new outbuildings, new cafe.
Yeah, we'll show them all.
Yeah, for school.
We go on the other side of the river.
School visitations and stuff like that. See the new estate open through there. Yeah. In Daventry, a lot of estates built around town centre.
Yes.
And it just expanded out. And now you can see them from the country park now. This new estate, very nice, must be a nice living there.
From now to 2025,
there's
quite a few renovations. At the moment they're building a new cinema.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty much ready, they just have to finish it, equip it, and start building the outdoor area.
Okay, right. Cinema, new projects. Oh, they're always in Daventry, they're constantly doing things. It's around there, is it?
Yeah, recently we've seen a documentary.
So many things, yeah.
How we used to look before. And quite a few changes, quite a few developments.
Yeah, I think the lockdown, during this pandemic, it was a great opportunity to improve things. And yeah, it's a great opportunity actually. To actually improve areas and stuff like that. Marvellous. There's funky benches. Really cool. All little benches there. Yeah. There we go. Quite a few reservoirs and country parks around the area, haven't we?
Yes.
Loads actually.
Yes, there's quite a few. Travel out of our area.
Yeah, we can't travel. There's so many places to walk around here. Yeah.
Which is Coventry.
Coombe Brighton Pools.
Brighton Pools. Abbey.
Yeah.
We've been to.
Yeah. Draycott.
Draycott
Water,
Pittsford
in Northampton,
Sheldon.
That's right, Sheldon Country Park.
The animals, a farm, and plane spotting. You can see one of my slideshow videos.
Yeah, even
showing Sheldon.
Yeah, yeah.
The airplanes.
Yes. Oh yeah, we that's amazing. Yeah. That's incredible park actually. Walking around the park and being surrounded by aircraft.
Yeah.
It's rather spectacular,
park,
really.
They build it for viewing.
Yeah.
The benches in the park, you can watch the place taking off.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
From Birmingham Airport.
Hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. They all have their character. Yep, they all have their character. And they all have their, unique things to go see. Marvellous. Yeah, I think this is 2.5 miles or 3 kilometers, I don't know, 2.5 miles maybe.
Yeah.
This takes about an hour and a bit. depends how fast you're going. Yeah. Yeah, that's lovely, isn't it? Really nice. Farmer's Gate.
Yes.
Yeah, must be a way into the park for the maintenance people. Yeah. Coming with a car, yeah, from this side of the park, yeah, yeah.
We're also having here a meadow walk. Which I'm not sure if you're going to be.
What's that?
Going there, the meadow walk.
Oh, the meadow walk.
Well, it might be, maybe, so I'm not sure.
Oh.
Yeah.
Meadow walk. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, of course, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right, different areas, that woodland area, then the meadow area, then the reservoir walk.
Yeah.
Absolutely. What? There we go. It's starting to get a bit hot now. I might have to take my hat off.
Yes, I
surprised.
I didn't even put mine on.
I might have to take my hat off. Incredible.
I know.
After all this cold weather lately and all of a sudden just got warm. Amazing. Amazing. Quite recent too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good for runners. Have runners, mountain bikers around here. Yeah, all people. Yeah, all people come to this area. So many people. It's marvellous, you know. Fantastic.
Hi,
Marianne. There's some nice picnic spots. Yeah, there's one lovely bench here. You can just sit amongst the trees. If it's a bit windy, it's quite nice. Yeah, it's just on the reservoir. Yeah. Yeah, I'll show it quickly, yeah. Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, it's a bit muddy at the moment, but because it's rained, but it is quite, you know, it's lovely. Lovely country park. It's nice. Here we go. And here we go. Here's the bench. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. Oh wow. Look at that. Overflow. I think that's. Actually quite windy. Yeah, it's windy today. You don't feel it too bad amongst the trees, but you'll feel it when you. Yeah. Mhm. Yeah. Yeah. I'll walk down here. Just to see. Hey. Look at that. Wow. Lots of waves. Hello.
Will.
There's Mimi.
Hello.
Look, there's two ducks there, two mallards. Here we go. Look at that. Oh. Oh, lovely. reservoir feeds it down there through there. When it gets very high, it will literally feed the water system.
Yes.
Go out the park, I guess. I'm not sure exactly the details of the park, but it feeds local area with water. And if it gets too much rain, there's a safety feature which will literally overflow. Come here, yeah. And just a run off here, yeah, you can see. See it all here? Yeah, literally flow down there. Yeah, prevent flooding the fields. Good safety feature there.
A lift now to show them the cafe area.
Yeah.
And,
okay.
Then we'll go in another direction.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. The new build.
Right.
Go there.
shelter there. Added that in quite recent.
Back so they can see the whole
thing. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, maybe I can look at the screen and see.
Yep.
You can
this.
Go there, but you can
show
them
what's
happening.
That's right. Yeah, you often feed birds from here, especially when the water's a bit lower. That's right. Oh, it says it's got new signage there.
Yes.
Saying no bread, please. So they've updated some signage, please.
Yes.
Yeah.
Shall we go and lift them here?
Yeah.
Show them the little way of the
room. Yes. Yeah.
There's lovely entrance signs if you want to show them from this side.
Yeah.
Which
says, oh, yeah, oh, by the entrance.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the car entrance.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, so look at this signage. Oh, look at that. Oh, a bit of education there. Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah, got a Canada Goose there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we see those mallards, see a lot of those.
Yes.
Yeah, I'd like to see a grey heron, that'd be wonderful.
Yeah.
See those swans there. And the robins, yeah, fantastic.
It's been opened up.
Yeah, see the swans just through there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's opened up, yeah, there's a few changes actually. Yeah, a couple of months ago, I think.
Yeah,
they keep them. They've got bird feeders in there as well. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Maybe we can go through here and
yeah.
Go across the side.
Actually, the woodland there would be nice.
Yeah.
See that.
Yeah.
There's the car park.
Yes.
£3, I believe.
Oh, we came walking, so.
Yeah, mm-hmm. There we go.
Yeah.
It's
not the one I want, it's the one I want to go.
Okay.
We'll go there in a moment. We just approach it from the other side. That's
yeah.
The main entrance area, but we're here from the other side. Because it's easier to walk there from where we came from.
Yeah, there's different walks. You've got woodland walk, meadow walk, reservoir walk, and footpaths.
Yes.
And a nice bit of artwork there.
Yeah.
And it shows you all the.
I think this was an artwork done by a local artist.
Yeah.
And they featured it as boards around the park.
Hmm.
Shame I don't remember the name.
Hmm. Oh, lovely. Very nice.
Maybe. Can you approach the area from here and show this wooden sign
yeah.
With the butterflies
okay.
And stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
It's quite open up in here.
There we go. Oh, little glove. Oh, someone dropped the glove.
Yes.
They always do that. They put it so someone can retrieve it next
yes.
Time they come.
And
if
give,
they
it to the
give it to somebody. Yeah, reservoir walk.
Yes.
Reservoir walk. Meadow walk. Signage there. Wow.
Oh, that's a lovely
yeah,
bench.
Lovely bench there,
there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they've got flowers. They've got flower signage here. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. You can if you want. Look, someone's there.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. What we got here? What we got here?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah,
they're updating that in the spring, I think.
I think I see some tulips and some daffodils are coming up.
Mm.
And some little bench.
I know, it's a cute little bench, isn't it? I think for the
please don't sit.
For the kiddies?
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not going to sit on that.
I wouldn't
sit on that, no.
Can I take a break for a moment?
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Yeah. Yep. On you. Hey.
Can we go closer? Down, further down. Hey, here they are.
Oh.
You know spring is coming with those, but can you know? Lovely to see.
Absolutely. Sign is here. Wow. Awesome.
And I'll do a little look to see if that sign I'm talking about is here. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Simply can't find it. I had a beautiful butterfly on.
Hmm.
That's why I was sure of it.
I don't know about
that one.
Love this one. Yes. To do the parking, I think.
Oh, no, it's a wooden one.
Is the parking? Awesome. Got 2.1 metre height difference. Oh yeah, £2. Here we go. Very good. Charges apply between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. Okay, £2. It's not too bad. Hmm. Yeah, I'd like to. Yes.
Area to show them.
Yes, I'd like to see that area. Yeah, it's rather lovely up there.
Yeah.
And you've got another interesting area. Got some picnic type area.
Which
I've not seen that. Not seen that before. That's new.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some new picnic benches.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Closer, so.
They've updated this.
Yes, they did.
They've updated this. Area for the kiddies.
Yes.
A lot of stuff in there, very new. Wow. Very new actually. Wow. It's the overflow car park. I think did they do a cinema here as well at one point? Outdoor
yes,
cinema.
Outdoor cinema.
Yeah,
in
they
summer.
Did, didn't they?
Yeah.
There we go.
Snowdrops.
Lovely. This time of the year you got that
yes.
as well. Daffodils as well. Yeah, I love this walking area.
Mm, that's why we came walking today.
Yeah, the entrance in, the entrance out with the cars. And it's the overflow car park, but yeah, you got these Daventry Council provided some lovely exercise equipment.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, look at this. Look like a Viking boat in there.
Yes, they do. That's the new one.
Little climbing
Maybe
frame.
I can go a little bit closer.
A little bit closer. Sure. Yeah, it's not too busy. So you can film it.
Yeah.
Because it's not too busy in there.
Yeah.
Which is fine to film, but just to see what improvements they've done. Wow. Very nice. It's closed at the moment. That's why nobody's in there. Because the lockdown
maybe
restrictions.
Maybe they film left and right.
They've got a car in there, bouncy, like a car. For
yeah.
Four kids can go in there, they'll bounce in there.
Yeah.
Little slides. Oh wow, it's quite a lot here, to be honest.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my days. Oh my
maybe
days.
Maybe you can show them this,
it's
quite nice.
Bouncy things. Right, okay. Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's a rainbow, yeah. Looks like the NHS rainbow, isn't it?
Yeah.
There you go. Let's enjoy our park safely together, North Ants together. Hashtag North Ants together. Okay, hashtag North Ants together. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Wow. Something
yeah,
online there.
Here,
yeah, you've got a website also. Yeah, www.daventrydc.gov.uk/countrypark. Oh, very nice. Yeah, of course. Yeah, there's a lovely tree, a conker tree up here as well.
Yeah,
I like that.
Because,
yeah.
We're usually approaching from a different area, but.
Oh, it's called the fitness trail.
Yeah, you can show the trail if you want.
Thank you, Mimi.
No problem. I'll come with the screen so you can.
Thank you. Oh, it's got a telephone number, any malfunctions or anything. So you can keep them. Yeah, you can let them know. Oh,
we can do a slow walk to show them each
the
one of the
country park fitness trainer.
Yeah. We can show them each one of the
awesome.
Slowly.
Fitness. Yeah, doing fitness in the country trail.
Yeah, we did that.
Fitness and nature. That would be good for you. Yeah, this thing.
We won't demonstrate it now. We just
yeah, we have. Yeah, we have done it.
With the winter clothing, it's not very comfortable for exercise.
No, no, I know. Yeah, they got eight exercise equipment. Yeah, that's right. This one. Yeah, it's wonderful. Got to make sure you don't slip off it.
Yes.
Keep strong feet, strong hands, and off you go.
This one is quite funky. The next one, you can
easily
fly off it because you get disorientated and dizzy.
Good for the lower back. That's
right. It is. It's funky.
I know, it is funky. I think this one may be, this one's fine.
Yeah,
it's
a
secure.
Nice one.
Very nice.
Just you get a bit dizzy. And
you can do it now, to be honest.
Yeah, that's the cross trainer.
As long as you just sanitise after. And
no, I mean the clothing is not very comfortable. Winter clothes.
Yeah.
You know. That's why.
Local malls.
Yeah, local malls.
Yeah.
Sorry, Molly. I won't go into your home, don't worry. Just stepping over.
The that woodland sign. Maybe
we'll
that's the sign
that.
You meant.
We'll
go over there quickly.
Absolutely.
And see that. Yeah, that's the one you meant, I think.
Yeah.
It's a really lovely wooden sign there. Yeah. Yeah, this one they take the handles off, but that's fine. That's not happening at the moment. But you got this one. Looks like a rowing one. Well done, rowing one.
This is the. Is that
it's almost like a ski slalom type thing. Yeah.
And the bike.
Yeah, we'll go to this Daventry country sign and we'll just see this.
Absolutely.
See,
hey, I'm glad we came to this there.
See, families can come with their kids,
yes.
and they do. Just park there and put pay £2 and just go in there. That's what they do. Yeah. It's lovely for the local area.
I'm not sure if it's 3 or 2.
Yeah. Yeah, it's 2. I've just seen it, but that's there you go. There's a sign in the distance, just between that tree and that lamppost. It says, welcome to Daventry Country Park, Nature Reserve, Adventure Play, Visitor Centre, Cafe.
Yes.
Please recycle at home, so take your,
Yeah, take your rubbish with you.
Yes, exactly, yeah.
That's the policy of the park.
Oh, yeah.
The park,
yes, it's the policy of the park.
Don't
right.
Step on
while
it's home.
No, no, not at all. Absolutely. New addition to the park, the molehills. Rather lovely. It is actually. They keep busy during the winter, like everybody else. During the lockdown, everyone's busy.
Last autumn we came here.
Everyone's keeping busy.
Around, around this area, there's quite a few.
Yeah.
Trees, so
yes.
Them.
Yes, we did.
Yes. Display,
yes.
Park,
absolutely. I know. Absolutely, yes, one of these trees, I think. Right, absolutely. This is lovely because, it's just the road there. It's a Daventry Ring Road. Just goes through the town between the country park and an estate up there. Yeah. So it's quite good, you know. I think that all happened in the, I don't know if it's the early 80s or the late 70s. They completely changed Daventry. Improved the roads and everything, yeah. Interesting, okay. Yeah, there's plenty of little walkways through here. See this?
That's why I suggested to go here.
Yeah.
Because it's nice to see it.
And they provided a lot of...
Yeah. Park alleys, you know.
That's right. And yeah, that's right. They provided more benches as well.
Yeah.
Which is really, really nice. Absolutely. Really nice they did that. Mm-hmm. You know, because sometimes you just want to sit for a bit.
Yes.
Yeah. Sometimes. Okay. Put a bit of wood chip down. Oh look, got a birdhouse in that tree there.
Oh.
Little birdhouse.
Oh,
they've done. Oh yeah. I think they've done a lot of maintenance definitely with the trees, cut it back so the paths are open to people.
Yes, and yeah. Foliage.
Yes. That's right, yeah, they just put it down, they use it.
Yes.
So people walk in it so it's not so muddy.
Yes.
It's good thinking actually.
It's much more pleasant to walk.
Yeah, it'll just rot down. And they'll just keep doing that every year, I guess.
Yeah.
It's a good way of using. Well, it's green, isn't it?
Yeah.
What a good idea.
Oh, lovely.
Hmm.
There you go.
Good thinking.
It's all
for yeah. Underfoot.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that sun peering through the trees there. Nice. This crawler plant, you get it everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's ivy,
yeah.
Creeping ivy,
yeah. Well, it does go everywhere, yeah.
I know it does. We have even
gross.
Some on our trellis. I have to remove it because of our roses.
Yeah, it's all over, yeah. It seems to spread like
it does.
It's not as much as that Japanese plant.
That way, you yeah. Know, it's green, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
It grows quickly and it goes.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I see it. Every property I've been in or owned, I mean, I've seen that in every garden. Yeah.
They're very beautiful, but they have a nightmare to remove.
Yeah.
My stain your building.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because they literally grip to the bricks.
Grip to the bricks.
Yeah.
Grippage. Yeah, plenty of grippage there.
Yeah.
Yeah, to the stuff, to the mm-hmm. bricks and that, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. Do you want to do meadow walk or you want to go around there?
Maybe your decision.
Oh, we'll do the meadow walk another time.
We'll
keep that because it might be a bit muddy.
But, yeah, the meadow is
yeah.
Just a field.
Yeah, just this really time of the year. It's,
yeah.
It might be a weeny bit muddy because it's fields.
Yeah.
But it's lovely.
It's a bit more interesting.
It is lovely up there, but
course,
maybe we'll wait for spring or summer
yeah,
with that one.
Be a bit more pleasant.
Yes.
Also the wildflowers, now nothing showing there.
Yeah, there's no,
yeah.
Not a lot of growth come through
yeah, exactly.
At the moment.
Exactly.
So that'll be later. Yeah, yeah, it'd be lovely to see the bees hopping from plant to plant.
Yes.
Dragonflies even.
Absolutely.
Some dragonflies and all sorts, yeah.
One day we'll have
lovely,
to show
yeah.
You got Robin Wood. It's near Rugby and it has a gorgeous pond with lilies. And dragonflies and fishes.
Okay. Mm.
So we'll take it there one day.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. That would be lovely. Yeah. Yeah. I'm sure that would be enjoyable to show, to see.
Yes.
Yeah, they've got a really good chap who's really handy with wood, cast things.
Yes.
In Warwickshire, yeah.
Yeah, it has all the signage in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Brighton Poles. You see it in Brighton Poles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
really,
exactly.
Really, I know, he's amazing actually.
Yes.
Yeah. I've seen him actually carving with
yeah.
A, does it with a chainsaw.
With a chainsaw, yeah.
Small chainsaw, yeah. Amazing.
I know.
Different chainsaws, different type of chainsaws.
You can
job.
Actually buy some of his...
Yeah, they're like carving really.
Yeah, you can buy some
it's
of
incredible.
His art actually.
Can you?
If you want to have anything like this in your garden.
Yeah.
He'll sell you.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
I was even thinking to get a little sample from here.
Mm.
Like a little animal or something.
I thought, yeah, I like he did an eagle.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
The wings.
Yeah, it's in Writing Pools.
Yeah.
It's a massive one. It has so
a
many animals on it. A fox.
Yeah.
And
yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
The
mm. Oh, look. Bit of water. Oh, ideal for cleaning your shoes, actually. Might clean my shoes here. There we go. I always come here to clean my shoes. It's ideal. It's not too... Here we go. Get a bit of mud off. There we go. There we go. Keep your shoes clean. Keep your boots clean there. There we go.
My little wellies.
There we go. Your little wellies.
I feel like 5 year old again.
You feel
in
like
the puddles.
There we go.
Oh look. The bench.
Yeah.
You can just sit and observe.
That's you. That's very
my
new there.
My nose.
Very good. You'll sit there for the park. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
It, just a bit further round that way. Yeah, if we'd have taken a left, we would have seen it.
Ah.
Definitely.
Okay. I just I can talk behind
you. Yes.
Yeah.
That's fine. Yeah. Yeah, literally just. But if we'd have taken a left right there, if we'd have taken a left up there, we would have gone down there to see the swans.
Ah, okay. Maybe I can show a bit through here.
Yeah.
It's not overgrown.
This way, yeah. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, it's a nice outlook there. That's rather lovely, yeah. Rather nice. Yeah, I'm being directed by my wife here. Yeah. Yeah, full time job here. For her channel. Yeah. It's Mimi's Rose
of the Shires.
Mimi's Rose of the Shires.
Yes.
That's right, which is your channel.
If you like our videos, you can like and subscribe. I'll be most appreciative.
Absolutely. Yes. That's right. Hey. Hey. That's right. Very nice. If you want to, good idea. Yeah.
Let me stay, show some of the park for a bit until I set it up.
Okay.
Assistance like that, press any buttons.
Mm-hmm.
And
here we go. Oh, look at that bird, isn't that amazing?
Hello. Just in case, because I'm not sure how much the battery is.
Yeah, just to be on the safe side.
I'm sure it won't finish
That's
until
right.
we're filming.
Yeah.
I can have that.
There we go.
And you can.
Just fits in the side here, doesn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, can you support that?
Absolutely, so it doesn't come out. Wait, careful not to press any buttons.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh yeah, very good.
Sorry for that, we just wanted to make sure the battery won't go.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Absolutely. Okay. Oh, you can actually go here
with
the woodland area.
Mm.
Right.
Not sure if I want to cross over there.
No, no, we'll do that another
yeah,
time. Yeah.
Yeah,
we'll do that. That's right. There's a gate there, they've opened that gate, so yeah, people can come through there if they want to. That's right.
Is it flashing still filming?
Yeah, still filming, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's very good. Battery's good.
Yeah, I also have the power bank to good help.
Hmm.
I like this area here. Maybe stop for a moment to show the walkway.
Yes. Somebody coming so we can.
Yeah, we can just point the camera
right there. Okay. Yes. That'd be fine. We'll keep to the left, yeah. Social distancing and all that. That's really good. Absolutely. Hmm. Oh yeah, that's right. It's recently rebuilt. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, runoff area. Some kind of not water lilies or some kind of
wildlife.
That's right.
But without the lilies.
Hmm. Interesting. Yeah. Sort of floodplain, little floodplain marshy area you can walk over. It's rather lovely actually. Awesome. Yeah, that tree has probably been here for like 300 years.
You can show it, it's not
showing. Yeah, some people coming through here, so we'll just wait for a bit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just for the social distancing.
Okay.
For a bit. There we go. Fantastic. Hey! There we go. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Here we go. Oh wow, look at that. Let's have a look at this. Yeah, snowdrops. Snowdrop Central, I think. Ooh. Yeah, that time of the year?
Yes.
Loads of them in the park.
Hey.
Lovely. Hey. Check the power bank. Yeah, still operating. Very nicely. There's a lot here more than you think actually. Yeah, I'm learning as I've been here a few times and I'm learning today. There's just all these things happening here. It's very interesting. Oh yeah, Woodland Walk up there.
Mm-hmm.
That's the Meadow Walk.
Yeah.
That'd be another time I think.
Yeah,
yes, it's not too bad, not too muddy. Not too bad.
The only thing is you have to jump over.
Yeah. Oh yeah, sometimes, yeah. Yeah, you have to jump over, yeah. Yeah, they've got wildlife, farm animals put in there, so you don't want them to roam around the country park. Yeah, see sheep and cows up there sometimes. Yeah, very good resurfacing, yeah. It was actually, absolutely, yeah. They've done a really good job of it, to be fair. You know, spent a lot of time on it. It's taken quite a bit of time, a few months doing it. Yeah. Yeah. Done a good job actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I guess they probably would love to do the whole park like this, but I'm not sure. A lot of it is, yeah. Yeah, most of it I think. Oh wow. Look at that. That's a new park.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
No.
days. Daventry have got busy. Oh my days. Wow. It's actually quite bright. I've put my sunglasses on. Actually, the sun is shining off of it.
I know,
wow.
As long as you're comfortable.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh,
yeah, maybe I'm exaggerating a bit there. But it's yeah, rather nice. Rather nice. Oh, you see some activities. Yeah, they make things and make little homes and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, little wigwams and these kind of, was it bushcraft? Raymere's bushcraft. A bit of bushcraft going on in the country park. You do see that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I loved that as a kid. Yeah. Look at this tree. Yeah, no. Oh no, couldn't do it now. No. Oh, I don't know, I'll try it. No, I bet not. No, I'm joking.
Oh wow, look at those roots.
Look at those roots. Wow. I mean, that tree is probably 200 years old.
Well, it looks like it's poking its arms out like that. Looking funky.
That's a good one. Might be a sycamore, I don't know. Those helicopter seeds. Yeah. Very good. Hey, look at this. Exploring. The woodland area. Chop that tree down, probably getting a bit rotten. Yeah. Need to go, that one. There you are. All right. Back on the path. Ooh. Here we go. There we go. There she is. Bit off-road for a bit there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good nature. Good nature. I love the woodland walks. There's quite a few actually. Wright and Paul's lovely, lovely woodlands.
Yes.
Actually, they've got two lovely woodlands. One, I think, in the park and one outside the park.
Yeah.
And it's really nice.
I know.
Yeah. Lovely. Babby Woods as well. Yeah, we'll have to do one of those as well. That is lovely. I wonder how old that is. Probably 300 years old woodlands. It's really, really nice. Really interesting. Here we go. Coming to the end of the walk, I think so. So we've done pretty good. So yeah, I'll allow Mimi to.
You're the cameraman.
I'm the cameraman. That's right. I am the cameraman actually. Yeah. Exactly, I am the cameraman. The operator. That's right. Is it this way? I think so. Is it this way? Oh, that's right. Yes. That's right. Alright, so this comes. I have to remember. Yeah, I think this is coming to the same area where we started the walk, so we'll just walk around here and there we go. Okay, done a good job with the path, look at that. Awesome. this one's right up there. Yeah, there's another additional thing there. Oh yeah, it's like a sort of little pond up there.
Yeah.
I think we've been up, yeah, little pond area. Got a few benches there.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice for a picnic.
Yeah.
In the summer. Be nice. Yeah. It's a bit further on, I think.
Yeah.
The park is bigger than I think, you know.
I know.
Oh, look at that.
Hello.
This is something new. Wow. Okay, so it gives you some... Oh, to do with the pond.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Pond life. Wow. Okay. Yep, being direct. That's it. That's better.
Yeah.
Yep, using the monitor.
You can see the screen, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, bigger screen amplifier with the phone, so you can see the little screen. So. Yeah.
My favourite dragonflies, look at those.
Yeah.
Skipping about, fantastic. Lovely. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, so. Wonderful. Mmm. Yeah, absolutely. So the park meets up with the woodland path up here somewhere. Yeah, I know, it's lovely, very nice. I'll keep walking. And yeah. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. So if you can hear the road. Yeah, off the ring road. Right, a bit closer to that. That's right. Oh, look, that pond area.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. That'd be lovely in the summer, in the spring.
I know.
Wow. Let's go down there. Oh, nice. Yeah. It was, wasn't it? Very muddy. But they've put down stones and...
Yeah, it's
interesting. Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's very durable, actually.
Yeah.
Hmm. Doesn't get waterlogged, I think. It's really good. Out, huh?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Hey. Awesome. Marvelous. Hey. Yeah, I think there's a bench up here, a nice little picnic area. Yeah, there's scattered all around the park. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. It's very lovely, you know. Absolutely. Can't be a bit good to get outdoors. Good nature. Very nice. Absolutely, you prepare a nice picnic basket, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Picnic
backpack.
Yeah.
That's right.
A tiny little drinking glass.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm just going to make a quick picnic.
Okay. That's right. And I think it's around here somewhere, or maybe it's Oh, they removed it. So maybe they removed it somewhere else. Oh. Yeah. Oh, they've got plenty of additions. Yeah, that's right. This bridge is new also. Yeah, it's had one winter. A bit of winter weathering, like everything, but it's fine.
Yes.
It's rather new. We actually spoke to the chap who did it.
Yeah.
Friendly guy who did it. Yeah, he did. Yeah. Yeah, exactly, yeah. Yeah, he's a great carpenter, yeah. He's done so many things, yeah. He would, yeah, really good. Yeah, interesting. Fantastic. Must be part of a team doing all these improvements. Contractors and stuff, maybe, I don't know. Did a great job. Fantastic. Yeah, oh, imagine without these bridges, it would be impossible. You can walk around, so. Oh, look. Yeah. A very watery, almost like a river.
I know.
Very high. Yeah, it has. Exactly. That's high. That's high. Here we go. So.
Okay everyone, well that was our little walk for today. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you like our little video or my channel in general, you can like and subscribe. I'd very appreciate it. Wish you all a lovely day and hopefully it's nice and sunny as it is here in our town. Bye, see you next time.